I originally made this bench in the first lockdown in July 2020, then did an update later that month with the cushions. I will link all these videos in the description, so please check them out. I cleaned and painted the bench summertime 2022, so it had been 2 years since I originally made the bench. I never did any kind of extra preservation on the bench when I first made it. The wood I used was pressure treated exterior wood though. Also, just wanted to say the bench has never ever had any kind of cover over it either. After giving the bench a quick wash and a clean with the pressure washer, yes, I did go a bit over the top in some places, but it's an outdoor bench so it doesn't have to be perfect. I had an old pump sprayer in the shed that I cleaned out and used that to paint the bench with. Thought that would be a lot easier than a brush with all the nooks and crannies that I would have to get into. paint I chose was the Cuprinol Weatherproof for Garden Wood. There should be a picture on the screen. I chose this paint for two reasons, one being it was made for the exact job I needed it to do, and also it was water based, so I could thin it down with water so I could use my pump spray to apply it to the bench. The ratio was about 60-40, so roughly 60% paint to 40% water. This is very rough, and if you do this, then please use your own judgment as to what the ratios are best for your needs. It took nearly two tins of this to complete the job. It wasn't cheap, around £35 each, but I think it was a good price considering it will extend the life of the bench for many, many more years. Sorry it's taken so long to get this video out, but hopefully just in time for the better weather so you can get your bench treated. Thank you very much for watching, and please do subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help, and I'd really like to get to 1,000 subscribers this year. Thanks again and take care.